Let's review the mobile game called Cube Rush Adventure. Playing it for the first time, so let's see if it's worth playing. Please share, like, subscribe to my channel for more top Android and iOS mobile game reviews. Okay, let's see how it goes. So we've got to connect. Okay, I just swipe my finger. Pretty easy. We have to match. Two. Okay, looks pretty easy. It's a bit strange, I don't quite get it. I've got to press once, figure it out. Yes. That's fine. Looks pretty easy. Pretty basic gameplay. Let's go next. Level 1. So basically that was a match 5 cubes to create a rocket. Okay, enough. Press on it. It looks very satisfying, to be honest. It is very satisfying. You just have to tap. Yes. So far, so good. Goal reached. Passed our first level. Cleared. As I can see, we've got 6 lives. So it's trying to upsell all the other games. They've got like 3 or 5 lives. Actually, I think 5 usually. This one's got 6. To keep you hooked in. Cube Rush Adventure. Wow. The gameplay is just satisfying, to be honest. I'm very, very interacted. It's very interacting. Tap to skip. Let's go. Tap on a cube of the same color. I just tapped before even reading that. Okay, we've got so many rockets. We are done. So if you are in this kind of games, I would definitely recommend you. It keeps you busy. If you want to forget about all the stress, about all the negative stuff, you can just tap here. That's what I'm doing as well, and it's very, very satisfying. Quite enjoy it. Wow, that was a monster bomb. Okay, one more. So we need 9 more violet. Gold reached. Awesome. It's limited moves. I was just clicking randomly. So we have to be careful. I've got to be careful. So now we have to... I presume. Yes, exactly what I expected. The doggies, they need to reach the bottom. The screen. So very easy. So far, so good. Level cleared. Let's go. Wondering how many levels this game's got. Okay, let's see. Level 7. That was a blast. Oh, it is a bit tricky though, this level. It's not as easy as it. Oh, I'm in trouble. Need to find a way. Okay. Oh. It's a bit tricky. Yes. Oh. That's not enough, actually. I thought I made it. My bad, obviously. Job done. Goal reached. Now we've got a bonus, some create a mesh next to a balloon to pop it. Okay. Ah, so we need to pop so many balloons. We've got to pop a lot of balloons. It doesn't look too bad. Yes, sir. Job done. Oh no. I need to clear a few more. Now. Reached. So far, so good. Okay. That was strange. I passed the level. I guess not. I guess I haven't. Okay. So we need 7 more balloons. 5. Okay. Job done. And goal reached. Pretty straightforward. Can't complain. Activate rockets and bombs to charge the koala. Okay. That's what I'm calling. Use proper charge. Let us see. That's okay. Let's use the power up. Oh, press the wrong button. Doesn't matter. Okay, so what am I missing? A few more. One more yellow, and off you go. Goal reached. these kind of games. I'm calling them like stress relief. So yeah. Adventure complete. So we jumped straight to level 11. There's a hammer to destroy any element on the board. Okay, this one. Off you go. Oh, it's starting to get messy. Come on. Let's do this. How many moves have I? 24 moves only. Oh. Struggling. How am I gonna do it? I think I need a bomb. Yes, two bombs. I expected more damage. But not. Just wondering. This is okay, but. Okay, one more to go. Oh dear. 7 moves left. Totally forgot about the bomb. The bomb was my savior. Cleared. Level 11. Create a mesh next to a solid cube to clear it. Okay, fair enough. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Okay, we cleared a bit more, and a bit more. Ah, so we need to clear all the boxes. This one is a bit tricky. I'm not sure if I'm gonna complete it. That's okay, that was a good move. Gonna fail, probably, most likely. I don't have enough moves. Okay, that's a bit better. 6 moves left though. Yes. That was lucky. Okay, level 12. Now level 13. Choose boost. No, I don't need any boosts. Blast the whole row with a ray. Not bad. That was decent. Okay, let us see. Completed one task, one more to go. Okay, let us see what next. So 9 more, 5 more reds tomorrow, and job done. Level 13. This looks much more complicated. Let us see. Are we gonna pass it or not? I hope so. I hope so. 17 moves left. Okay. And we've got so many different. Okay, that's done. This is done as well. What was left? Oh dear. Blue, green, and then. Oh, it's a bit tricky. One balloon as well. Need to play smart. And drop down. Oh no. One move left and five green. I think I failed. Three moves, why not? Let's take them. Really? So one more? Yes. Wow, that was lucky. Goal reached. Okay. Stuff. I would definitely recommend it. You should try it. It's like a stress relief game. please share, subscribe in case you haven't. If you'll drop a like as well, I would appreciate it. Please comment below which kind of mobile games you're playing or which game would you like me to review next. I hope you've enjoyed this video. See you next time. Take care.